I'm here in Big Bear, California, at the training camp of boxing star Sugar Shane Mosley as he's preparing for his big fight against Manny Pacquiao.
Are you amused? Are you amused by the fact that nobody's given you much of a chance? Does that sort of amuse you in a way?
You know, it does.
It kind of does. Yeah. I'm like, wow. You know, people are not really looking. They weren't blinders or something. Or,
well, they look at your last two fights.
They look at the last two fights. But still, even the last two fights. Are you wearing blinders? Then these look at these two different guys that fought.
One more this way, Shane.
Right.
You know, look at the guy that when Margarito fought Pacquiao, what happened? Margarito got beat, but he got hit with the most punches he ever got hit with.
Right.
In his whole fight career, Manny Pacquiao did.
Right.
But the guy that throws punches slow.
So there you have it, Sugar Shane Mosley, Manny Pacquiao going down May 7th. The fight will be on pay-per-view Showtime. You won't want to miss it. In Big Bear, from Shane Mosley's training camp, I'm elie seckbach reporting.